excuse me, that's going to be Jake McLean in 67. My apologies, out of Indian Trail, North Carolina. Then it's going to be the number 28. The 28 machine is going to be Jeff Willingham, the star kid out of Ripley, Mississippi, in the 28. He'll be starting in 8th. Starting 9th, the 26. That's going to be the machine in 26, a Marshall Skinner out of Marion, Arkansas, J&J Chassis, Westman Race Engine, and final starter, Nicholas Snyder in 116. You see, he got it fixed. He's ready to roll. Race fans, wave your hats, wave your hands, make some noise. Here they come in a turn four. We're green. Heat race number one underway for the USCS. Outlaw Thunder Tornix. Snyder pushed out the draft on the outside lane. They go to the three wide. On the back of the pack, they go into the corner. Into turn three, they're going to come to the line. They put one lap of the board. One lap being Bobby DeLeva. Cars make contact, not four. They all crunch up like a hot dog. Two pieces of bread with a piece of meat slapped between the middle, and the caution will come out over the speed. 34. Bring him to green, Brian Kyle. How about it? Call the start.
Here we go. The field in turn three and out of turn four, and it's on. Green flag racing at I-75 with the USCS Sprint Cars.
Green flag in the back of the air. They're going to fan back out three deep for that number three spot with Orth on the outside lane. Here comes Nicholas Snyder. Whatever type of oil problem, leak issue he had, oil fuse busted, oil line issue, he don't have it now. He'll go to the inside. He'll make his move on the machine of Terry Gray in 10. 10 in left direction. That's Morgan Turpin. Here comes the Queen of the Wings on the inside of the Sunshine Kid down into one.
She looks to take over the third position. She's got it down the back straightaway as she enters turn three.
So it's Nicholas Snyder having an oil issue earlier, having an oil line break on his car in the dash. He had to come back and settle it in. Morgan Turpin, the Queen of the Rings, now the number three spot, trying to make a move down with a number second on Kurt Terrell. Kurt Terrell now goes to the bottom of the racetrack. They're going to fan him out, go door to door, door to door. While that goes on, it's going to be Millington pulling away. Nicholson, correction, Nicholson, Anthony Nicholson in 16. Door to door, here comes the Queen of the Wings on the inside. If they're going to make the pass on Terrell for the number one spot, up to second now. Here comes Turpin, Turpin about a half a car length back in the corner. And they'll go up and turn two to the back straightaway. As here comes your leaders, I'm running out 7 in now of 10. And Anthony Nicholson still leading the way.
I think Morgan Turpin running out of time, I believe, Wesley. We shall see. A lot can happen here in this final couple of laps. She may be running out of time.
Don't forget, they get past the... Oh, trouble! Turn number two! One car's going around! 26, Marshall Skinner, it looks like, at the bottom of the racetrack. No caution yet! No caution yet! They're going to wave white flag. The white flag is in the air. One more. Now we're going to go yellow. Now we're going yellow. This race is not over. Caution out over the racetrack. Marshall's in entry. Keep an eye on him. He'll be coming up in the next heat as we get ready to watch his girl, the Queen of the Wings, her his teammate, ready to see if she can run down Anthony Nicholson. Green flag back there. Third place gets shifted and sliced and diced as Terrell pushed to the bottom of the racetrack. Here comes the machine of Nicholas Snyder in 116. He'll go to third. White flag in the air. One more left to go in for the machine in 14. Race number one. Off of turn two to the back straightaway. It's going to be Nicholson. Nicholson holding his line. Nobody can catch 16. Nicholson will take heat race number one for the USCS at I-75. The Queen of the Wings. Morgan Turpin will go second. Nicholas Snyder will go third. Followed by Danny Sands the third. Kurt Terrell, Jake the Snake McLean. All the rest of the pack on back. Finishing up. As well as we count Marshall Skinner, Daryl O, Jeff Willington, and Bob Auld. They got to go to the scales to make it official. They got to go through a little post-inspection tech. But other than that, we'll see how it goes. But I believe it's Ashley Black in 21. All right. I-75, this is the final preliminaries before we go A main action. Wave your hats, wave your hands, wave your babies, wave your girlfriends. Make some noise for green flag. Butler Built Heat Race number two is underway for Brandon McLean getting pushed out of the reservation off into one and two. They'll gather it back in, single file. There's contact between, oh my goodness, that's gonna be Tony Egan and Bernie Egan in 07 and Brandon Taylor in 07. Oh my goodness, they'll bounce off one another. Egan pushes up the racetrack, a little smoke from the back end of that car, with Taylor now having to play catch up on the outside as he'll drift off into the corner. Bottom of the racetrack now comes your machine of 25, Ray Olka. Ray Bug, and we got trouble. Tony Egan spinning in front of Bug and Black in 21. Audrey Black in the 21. They all say that it will stay green, but guess who's coming? Your leader, Derek Hagar, Brian. Leader's coming. My goodness, Derek Hagar, all-time one of the drivers on the all-time win list. I think he's pushed in the top three. We just passed halfway, Kyle Bryan. What do you think of him, bud?
So far, so good with this second heat race, putting on a show at I-75.
I think I'm saying Kyle Bryan or Ryan Kyle, back and forth.
Whatever.
Is it Ryan Kyle? Ryan Kyle. Write this down. Let me borrow your pen. You write my name down. I got to write your name down. There you go. All right, here we go. Back to the action. Ryan Kyle, Wesley Outley here with you, calling the action. I want to make sure I get your name right well, buddy. As right now, we're 7 laps in of 10. This is the Butlerville Heat Race number 2. Out in front is Derek Hagar and the number 9 junior. Nobody can catch Hagar. He's about to close in on 28. Going to put him a lap down in 38. Another car off the pace is going to be Ray Bug in 25 as they go across the line. Time running out. We're working on 2 to go. White flag is in the air. One more lap to go. Tony Egan pushed on the outside lane. He's the lap car. The meat and the sandwich on the outside lane for the pick. He'll go to the bottom of the racetrack. It's going to be 9 junior Derek Hagar and a Marion, Arkansas J&J Jesse. Heat race 2, winner at I-75. Derek Hagar will go 1. Terry Gray could not catch him. He'll go for the number 2 spot. Terry Witherspoon and Witherspoon. Wait, Tanner will go 3 and 4. Terry Witherspoon 3. Tanner Witherspoon 4. Then it's Brandon Taylor, the top 5, followed by Tony Egan, Audrey Black, Ray Bug, and Brandon McClain. There is your full field rundown. Race fans, make some noise. Show your love for the driver and the number 9 junior out of Marion, Arkansas, Derek Hagar, everybody. Well, I'll